Convexity. The first portion of convexity is convex upward. A curve which is convex upward. A curve is convex upward at a point phi, where p is a point on the curve calculated by f of x1 is equal to p, where x1 is a point on the given interval x0 minus h to x0 plus h. F a portion of the curve. This is a portion of the curve. This is another portion of the curve. If the portion of the curve on the given interval is below the tangent line at a point P on the curve, then we can say that the curve is convex upward. Another portion of the convexity is convex downward. A curve is said to be convex downward if a portion of the curve, this is one portion of the curve and this is another portion of the curve on the given interval. If the portion of the curve at a point f of x2 is equal to q, this is the graph of the function y is equal to f of x, and at a point x2, the value of the function is q. If the graph of the function y is equal to f of x is above the tangent line at a point q, q is equal to f of x2, where x2 is a point on this interval, then we can say that the curve is convex downward.